Hello everyone. The biggest challenge that we face today is how to download the virtual Zoom meetings onto our local disk and then again upload so many GBs back to YouTube, edit it over there. Now, for everything, there has to be a solution. So while moving around and checking out, I came to understand that there is a very easy method of doing this without any kind of